we believe that the United States is pushing a new sort of violent unilateralism, extremist unilateralism, which destroys all the foundations of global order. Well, I think multilateralism is the best countermeasure against unilateral tendencies by the United States. The United States, particularly the current administration, strongly believes in the use of coercive measures. And these coercive measures usually threaten the lives of ordinary citizens. That is why Iran and China rightly call these measures by the United States economic terrorism.